Welcome back to our debating class today. I love debating. Do you like to debate? Top man,
you don't like it.
But you have chosen one topic though. Looks like you like it in your photo.
And you like your own picture.
Okay, tell me about your topic. What is it? Wow, community service, right? Good girl. Okay, go ahead.
Because if we help each other, it won't affect the environment and global warming and every society. For example, first, help to correct garbage on the beach.
Yeah.
Secondly, help to correct garbage in the park.
Okay.
Thirdly, help to correct garbage
to be serious. Okay, action speaks louder than words, because you said you focus on action. Must prove by action, right? Well, tell me all these actions then. What you have to prove about this environment. Go. Serving in community service. This one, what is it?
Help collect garbage on the beach.
Help collect garbage on the beach, means to say. Don't litter on the beach, just collect the garbage and clean it away. All right then, good. And where is it here?
Help
to collect the garbage on the footbridge. Pick up the garbage on the footbridge and then bin it, okay? In a proper place, good. What about this then? What is it?
Recycled paper.
Oh, recycled paper with a sign of recycle, okay? For what? How about I look recycled paper for? Is that the environment? It's a toy. Nothing that long to make her. All right. What about that one? The last one, that nice colorful picture. Oh, you help each other. You see people helping pick up the garbage in the park and put in the bin, all right, in the trash. All right, then. Good girl. I like your photo. What do you say? I think in your picture. Okay, community service. Good job. Good job.
Yeah,
all right.